Well, I better get going. I'll come visit again tomorrow, okay?
Don't worry, darling. You won't have to deal with this for much longer.
Bye. Hey, officer. You need to give my husband a break from working so hard. He's exhausted.
Are you kidding?
All he does is eat, sleep, and stays in his cell. Don't lie to me. He told me he's been digging a tunnel for months. Help me! I'm over here!
Don't you worry, pirate. You won't be stranded on this island for any longer. Actually, I'm not a pirate.
Oh, really? Then what's with the wooden leg?
Oh, I tried to swim off this island, but then a shark attacked me and bit off my leg, so I had to replace it with a plank of wood.
Well, what about the hand?
While I was out looking for food, a snake bit me, so I had to cut off my hand and replace it with this hook.
Okay, but what about the eye patch?
That's from seagull poop.
Seagull poop makes you lose your eye?
No, but it was my first day with the hook.
Darling, I have a question I really want to ask you before I pass away. Will you answer me truthfully?
Anything you want, my love. How many other men have you kissed in your life?
I've only ever kissed a total of 8 men in my life.
And is that including me? So it's 7? And I'm the 8th?
No. You're the 4th.
I'll give you $100 if you clean my room.
$100 for only cleaning your room? Pfft, deal.
I'll give you another $100 if you do my math homework.
Oh, I hate math. But for $100, I'll do it.
And finally, $100 if you do my laundry.
$300 for only doing those 3 things? Done. Luke, I just finished everything you asked. What have you been doing?
I've just been laying on the couch watching TV.
So you've been lazy all day and also lost $300? Hey Luke, did you give your sister that $300 that Grandma told you to give to her for her birthday?
I sure did.
Wake up, filthy.
Oh, I made it just in time.
Is no one sitting here?
Nope.
Who would ever miss the Super Bowl?
Well, technically it's my wife's seat. We've been to the last 5 Super Bowls together, but sadly, she just passed away.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, that's terrible. But don't you have any other family members who could have came with you?
No, they're all at the funeral.
Can we get 3 tickets to the movie, please? Since your baby's so young, I'm only gonna charge you for 2 tickets, but if your baby starts to cry, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave and we'll give you a full refund, okay?
Thank you so much.
And yeah, of course, we'll make sure he's quiet.
Are you enjoying this movie? Because to me, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, it sucks. Pinch the baby.
Wake up, filthy.
Mettez votre arsenic dans un verre de narcotique, 2 cuillères de purgatif. On fait bouillir à feu vif. Oh, je vais en mettre 3.
Dad, what are we doing at an adoption center?
We're gonna adopt a child.
So I'm gonna get a brother or a sister?
Mm-hmm.
Yes! Yes!
Hi, sir. How can I help you today?
Hi, we're here to adopt a child.
Aw, that's so nice. What's your email?
I can never remember mine. I'll give you my mom's. It's catlover123@gmail.com.
It looks like that one's already been registered.
Oh, would you look at that? Wait.
Whoa, what are you doing? Careful, careful! You need more oil in the pan. You're cooking too many at a time. That's too many! Oh my gosh. Flip them! You need more oil in there. Oh my gosh, there's no room for oil now. Look it, they're sticking to the pan. Come on. Whoa, careful now. You never listen to me when you know I'm right. Flip them! Flip them, hurry! Are you crazy? Oh my goodness, now take it easy. Jeez, and don't forget to put salt on there, okay? Salt.
What's wrong with you? You think I can't fry a few eggs?
I just wanted to show you what it feels like when I'm driving. Please, please, don't do this to me!
Do you have any last words? Hey, what are you doing on there?
I just canceled my Wi-Fi.
And what's that gonna do?
My son should be here any second.
Did you change your Wi-Fi pa- The show's over, sir. It's time to leave. Come on, man. We all just want to go home. Sir, there's some drunk guy in the theater that won't leave. What should I do? Don't worry. You can go home. I'll take care of it. Hey, sir. It was a great show, but all the actors have left now, and we're trying to close up, so can you please move? Fine. I'm gonna call the police then. Hey there, buddy. What's your name?
Luke.
Luke? And where are you coming from, Luke?
I fell from the balcony.
Again!
No more.
How much are the bananas? 2 bananas for $1. I'll take 2 then. Here you go. Thank you. And how much are the apples? The apples are also 2 for $1. Can I swap the bananas for the apples? Sure. There you go. Thank you so much. Hey, wait, you haven't paid for the apples. But I traded the bananas for the apples. Okay, then pay for the bananas. But I never bought the bananas.
Wake up, filthy.
Hello? Clean your room. Hello, sir. How can I help you today? Hi, I'd like to legally change my name. Okay, what is your current name? It's George Buttcrack. Oh, I see why you want to change your name. Mm-hmm. What would you like to change it to? Ted what? Ted Buttcrack.